Social studies is a very special subject, as it does not fit one definition. It's not just looking at maps or remembering historical facts. It's a culmination of everything, our world and how we relate to it. My goal is to answer students' big questions. Why am I learning this? What does this have to do with me? When you make lessons more relatable to students, they are much more engaged and excited to learn. It makes them actually want to find the answers to these questions and see how these answers affect them. This leads to inquiry and the necessity to allow students to initiate their own learning, become problem solvers, and critical thinkers. Field studies are excellent ways to remove teacher isolation instruction and allow students to collaborate through group work and the communication of their findings. During my practicum, I used the case of the Syrian refugees to debate about wants and needs as well as rural versus urban settings. I think this whole process is very important as creating questions and following these questions through to the end gives students the courage and confidence to divulge into other interesting topics independently. It's also a lot more fun than the teacher standing at the front of the class throwing facts and dates at them. Technology is so important for 21st century learners. Having the opportunity to use technology in the classroom is such a benefit for these students. With my grade 3s, we focused on mapping, using Google Maps and Google Earth. It helped develop their spatial skills and see the differences regarding where people live around Ontario. They were asked to do speech about different natural resource jobs, such as miners and farmers, and they used iPads to record videos of their songs and speeches. I myself love creating videos for the students to enhance their learning, which I posted on YouTube and watched with the class. Having technology to further research helped promote self-directed learning, which was very exciting to see. For my second year of teaching, I would love the opportunity to continue to use technology to bridge the gap of the students' hometown bubble and make connections with other cities around Ontario or even the world. Video conferencing is definitely something I would love to try. I would love to use more case studies and try to take learning outside the classroom. This can include having guest speakers or participating in workshops. This can help encourage the citizen framework and to show that information can come from people other than myself. I would love to create units that are cross-curricular from the beginning. To me, social studies has the opportunity to highlight different cultures and ways of life. My overall philosophy for teaching the subject is to make students respectful, open-minded citizens of the world and embrace diversity. I feel if I am a role model who supports diversity, this can influence a whole new group of children who can positively change the world. If we try our best inside the classroom, hopefully that would transpire to outside the classroom.
Miss Bunting has to tell you that I got a new lesson for y'all, and it's called Social Studies. You gotta include all those little ones from the left to the right. Miss Bunting teaching the grade threes. Watch them learn, watch them grow. Watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills. Watch me include.
Teach
'em,
Miss B.
Watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
Watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
Watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
Watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
Miss Bunting teaching the grade threes. Watch them learn, watch them lead. Watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills. Watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
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 Miss Bunting in Ontario with the grade threes. Let them go. Why do we do this? Answering big questions through inquiry. Answering why, what's the point? Connecting them to world issues to think how do we fit in.
So first,
they think of those big questions, begin to gather and organize all of their findings, interpret them and analyze what they have been researching, evaluate, then make conclusions, tell the whole class, be connected. Miss Bunting teaching the grade threes, watch them learn, watch them grow, watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills, watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
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 Miss Bunting teaching the grade threes, watch them learn, watch them lead, watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills, watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
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 Developing goodwill, working on the spatial skills. Connect them to the internet, then we're gonna connect to the world.
World!
Students wanna find their house on the map. They be Googling their address and finding where they stand.
Stand. This is good.
Enthusiastic, yeah they should.
Yeah, they should.
Yeah, you can do like me. Teach all those grade threes. I'll show you how to use technology. It's real easy if you trust me. Miss Bunting teaching the grade threes. Watch them learn, watch them grow. Watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills. Watch me include.
Teach 'em, Miss B.
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 Miss Bunting teaching the grade threes. please. Watch them learn, watch them lead. Watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills. Watch me include.
Teach them, Miss B.
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 I'm off to teach second year. Making changes to meet my goals. Goals and visions, making responsible, active citizens. Unite the world. Unite the world.
Unite the world. Unite the world.
Cross-curricular lessons this time. Speakers and field trips. Watch me use technology to show diversity significance. Mentoring teaching the grade threes. Watch them learn. Watch them grow. Watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills. Watch me include.
Teach them, Miss B.
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 Miss Bunting teaching the grade threes. Watch them learn. Watch them lead. Watch me make respectful kids so they can use these skills. Watch me include.
Teach them, Miss B.
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 We out.